College classrooms might be filled with lectures designed to teach, but dorms?
Find an emo.
Listen in right at the buzzer. And you'll catch college's other big lesson, community.
You've made some real good friends, haven't
yes.
you?
Yes. Like, thanks, girls.
Bella Van Gorp, that girl winning heads up, has a couple of parents who were worried that when high school ended, she was going to miss all of these lessons.
Oftentimes, kids with disabilities, their lives look very similar, just much, much lonelier.
And for Bella.
Hey, Marcus. How are you?
People.
Hey, Carter.
Matter.
Chloe, guess who I saw? River.
If she knows your name, she'll never forget it.
Bella was born with Down syndrome and graduated from Pella High with a hometown full of friends.
God just built her a little different.
But college, that's different.
We didn't want to, you know, minimize the fact that she had challenges or pretend like she didn't have Down syndrome. She does, and she did yesterday, and she will tomorrow.
So when her parents introduced Bella to their alma mater's dean of students,
she is a smile a mile wide.
Central College administrators started doing their homework.
There are places in our community that everyone can make a difference.
Even at 5:30 in the morning.
Hey!
An hour too early for most to be happy. Except Bella and her varsity team.
On the next one, you go up, okay?
Okay.
Because when they practice...
Can we do the red, red, go red?
4 feet, 8 inches of energy is in the front row.
Red, red, go red! White, let's fight!
Ready to yell.
Let's go Dutch!
Before moving on...
I love you, honey.
Love you, too.
Good to see you.
Me, too.
To class.
I have 12-3-1.
The private college in Pella does not have the life skills classes Bella needs.
So do I go ahead and run sit?
Like cooking, budgeting, and learning bus schedules.
222.
Which is why she gets that at Des Moines Area Community College. But at 4 every afternoon...
Yeah, I'm done.
Bella's back on campus for her job.
I love stuff like...
In the department that lines up perfectly with her dream.
Yeah, it was cute. I like that. My dad's major was elementary education, and it was something what I want to do, but instead of like the principal part, I want to be like an associate in a daycare.
Spreading more joy.
I figured that it would be really fun for me because I have a soft spot for children with disabilities like me, and I want to teach other people that too.
But the work, the classes.
Back in the cold again.
The living on her own in a campus dorm. None of that would have been possible without them.
So those are my friends, Amber, that's Kiara, but your squad, Casey, Emma, and Chloe.
Bella's neighbors, who take turns every night.
I grab one of my Tide Pods.
Helping her learn how to separate colors.
Hey Siri, set a timer for 28 minutes.
And cheering her on.
Then I'm gonna get salad.
When she makes healthy choices.
It's okay if I put barbecue sauce with these, because...
Yeah, just a little bit.
Just a little, okay.
At dinner.
Is the salad good?
Mm-hmm.
And then, just be Bella's friends. And that look,
you are.
Right there, proves they are.
I mean, it's one of those where, you know, it just kind of chokes us up because they raised their hand and said, we'll help.
As a parent, it's just everything that we could have hoped for, that there are people who are truly invested in her, people who see her as a human being who has gifts and abilities and a love that can be reciprocated, a friendship that can be reciprocated, and it's just a real gift.
Because they know if Bella would have been born 50 years ago,
they would have deemed her incapable of caring for herself and probably us of caring for her,
yep.
And a real burden, and she would have been in an institution.
Instead, she's spreading cheer across campus. And dreaming of doing the same for kids just like her.
It makes me feel really happy inside.
While making her friends blush.
Boys, ever watching this? Yeah, that's why you got a hair flip.
Bella's parents know college will make her a better person.
This is happening. She is going to college.
But they also believe college will be a better place with Bella. From Pella.
Bracelet.
Yes.
That was hard.